have done my homework to find out if Iowa is going to be committed to do whatever is necessary within the rules and regulations to be comparable with the winners in the Big Ten. I have been assured that this will take place. The University of Iowa, and I'm sure the president does a far better job than I in elaborating on this, but we are prepared to compete with the people that have been winning in the Big Ten. I've always been a passing coach. I believe in it. I'm wide open. I think that this this type of football in this area will be entertaining and be exciting. Of course, I don't want you to think I'm overlooking the main ingredient. We do this in order to win. Therefore, I am exceptionally happy to accept the job as football coach here.
Great upsets in the history of Iowa football. You're witnessing it right now. Once again, Gale falls on top of the football. The cadence counts. And it is an Iowa victory over Nebraska. The final score, Iowa 10 and Nebraska 7. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? The place is going wild. The kids are on the field. They may tear the goalpost down. It is absolute bedlam.
Just about ready for the play. The third ball is snapped. The kick is up and it's long enough.
On behalf of our captain, all my teammates, coaches, and the teammates you had, for the players you had before us, I'd like to give you this trophy in memory of your 200th win. You deserve it. We're glad to be a part of it. Yeah.
Would beat Michigan. It's on its way, and it's good.
Hartley, sprinting back. Into the, it's caught, it's in, the good. Five,
yes,
a touchdown. I can't believe it. A touchdown to Marv Cook.
Gerback back to throw. Good protection this time. Intercepted by John Durbin. John Durbin's going to put this one away.
Starting from the 42. Running room for Cedric Shaw. Look out. Inside the 30. No one's going to catch him. Touchdown, Iowa.
Sending Dwight back to the 18.